Welcome back. It's Untamed Tuesday. Carrie's here, and you brought Momo along with you. This is a marmoset?
Yes, this is a marmoset. There are several subspecies of marmoset, and Momo is a common marmoset. They're from South America. They live in colonies, so there can be 15 of them in a tree.
Wow.
There is kind of a head couple in the colony, so they're the kind of like the mother and the father. They're the ones that mate, and they can have 2 to 3 babies, actually. And
they are just so cool looking. It has furry ears and a little tiny face, and they actually make sounds that people are saying kind of sound like birds.
Yeah, they make kind of chirping sounds, and they're very inquisitive. They eat all kinds of things, from fruits to insects. These guys share food, and they also share the responsibility of taking care of the offspring. So the babies, dad will actually carry them around on him, the older siblings.
See, that's how it should go. Yeah. They work as a team, is what you're saying. Now, how funny would it be to see, you said 15 of them sometimes pack in there on
in
the tree?
In a tree, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. What else do you guys have coming your way at the Young Family Zoo, in case you guys were wondering.
Yeah, we actually had 2 Michonne piglets born at the zoo.
Oh, when was that?
They are now almost 3 weeks old.
Okay.
And they're a rare breed from China. They call them the Shar Pei pigs. So they have wrinkly faces and long ears. They kind of look like little elephants that ran into a wall.
Oh,
so their
gosh.
Like trunks would be smashed into their face, and they've got long ears. So we, of course, don't have Dumbo and Penelope piglet.
So many unique looking animals. Why is there a reason that they have such long tails?
Well, they're a New World primate. So there's 2 different types of primates, New World and Old World. And South American primates are the New World primates, and they can actually utilize their tail. You see how it can curl it around
your
finger? So they have very strong tails. These guys have long tails because of the excellent balance and jumping living up in the treetops.
I suppose so. Now, you guys have are opening up soon for people to come in, too?
We hope to open up. Normally, we would open April 2nd.
Right.
Hopefully, weather permitting, we're still able to do that this year.
Now, you guys, yesterday probably gave you a little bit of hope, huh?
Oh, yesterday was beautiful.
I know it.
We got to take our little baby lamb that was born during the polar vortex outside, and he got to run around and play, and he chased Bud everywhere he went. So a lot of the animals were laying in the sun and just enjoying it as the snow melted, thank goodness.
I have to make my way there. I just cannot get over how funny these guys look. Like, they look like fake creatures.
So tiny.
They are
They're
so tiny.
They're adorable little
primates. And this is just a sweet little guy.
I'm right up on you.
All right, thanks for coming in this morning, Carrie. We'll be right back.
Come back.